previously on Senior Year.
I don't like to wait, so you better not leave me on red. No, not tonight, 'cause I'm over with some friends and I'm over sending texts and I need to feel you here tonight. And I know you're home alone, just staring at your phone, so just come and meet me here tonight. I'm at a house in town with cars in the
So I'm back home. We got home last night at like 8, and I was so tired. I did not really vlog after leaving the airport. There wasn't really anything to vlog, because I was going to bed. I literally had, because we didn't have any food in the refrigerator because we didn't want it to spoil while we were gone. I literally ate frozen peas and corn. Like I boiled some water, put it in the water and cooked it. And that was my dinner, because I needed some vegetables after like being at the airport and traveling all day and just eating a bunch of junk. I literally had ginger ale, Biscoff cookies, and a burger and fries. Like, that's not, I didn't have breakfast yesterday. I literally, that's all I ate. So I had to eat some like greens because I was feeling so heavy and just like not healthy. Anyways, the reason why I wanted to record was because I am applying for my New York State Learner Permit application. So I'm just filling out the stuff that I need to do so I can like sign up for it and actually be proactive in getting my permit, because I want to, you know, I want to drive. For, I don't have a car. The only car I would be using is my parents' car. Where I'm going to college, I'm not going to reveal it just yet, but where I'm going to college, there's transportation, and it's not, I'm not gonna be driving. So anyways, let me continue filling out the stuff so I can get my permit, you know? It's good to have.
How was your first day back from spring break?
It was so incredibly boring.
You know what I realized? You're hilarious on camera.
Yeah, I realized that too.
You're like just being funny, but just being real and it kind of sad.
Yeah, I just phrase it in a funny way.
How was your first day back from spring break?
Oh, I hate it here. I'm ready to graduate.
How about you?
I love it here. It makes me happy.
How was your first day?
It was, you know, I really enjoyed...
No one has time to listen to your long response.
This is terrible. I really enjoy coming back to school to see my friends, but the schoolwork, not so much. I just, yeah.
So me.
Okay.
People are dying.
Also, we're at the cafe eating our snacks. I don't know what else to say about it. Okay.
I'm currently sipping.
Okay, she's currently sipping. I'm sorry. You can stop.
So, do you think we can see what's on there?
I can see that.
Isn't that what happened to mine?
Yeah.
I don't know.
I eat so fast.
But when it was like dying out, I had downloaded the app and I couldn't post anything. I could just scroll through and it was like a bunch of like the old lines.
That was
fun. I stuck to watching the compilation button.
Me too.
I never got into it.
I'm
gonna go to the
thank you, actually.
Hey, I look a little bit crazy because my hair is not fully done, but I'm going to the store because I need to pick up some cake mix and some ingredients for the rest of what I'm going to be making tonight and just like materials for the party. So I'm super excited about it, and yeah, I'll update you guys later. I didn't manage to get any footage in the supermarket because I was contemplating and thinking about my spending choices. So this is what I got. It's a really full bag. And I'm never gonna stop. I'ma need a bigger bag for all this cash. Take no breather. I'ma turn it to the mash if my tea hot. While they sleeping in the lag, wanna keep up.
I'm gonna need a bigger bag for all this cash. Take no breather. I'ma turn it to the mash of my tea hut. While they sleeping in the lag, wanna keep up. Girl, you go.
Diving your head first. Never to leap of faith. I'm just scared to hurt. You gotta play it first. That's just the way it works. Can never play it safe. Diving your head first. Head first. Diving your head first. Never to leap of faith. Don't be scared to hurt. You gotta play it first. That's just the way it works. Can never play it safe. Diving your head first.
Yeah, she too fine. Think I might shy, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Time is money and I think I might spend some time, yeah, yeah. Send some cash, oh, oh. No bad, whoa, whoa. And I know she worth every penny. Got me sending off another shot of Henny. I got plenty commas, I got many. And she super bad like a 666, yeah, yeah. Play, I'ma come with sticks. Trust me, I got good aim. Thanks to the dot, it's difficult to miss. Little red beam ain't that your brain.
Oh my gosh, guys, I need
look first. Head first, dive in the head first.
Oh,
never to leap of faith. I'm just scared of
that.
You gotta play it first, that's just the way it works. Can never play it safe, dive in the head first.
Hey, so it's the next day and I just wanted to show you guys some of the stuff that I got from my friends because they were thoughtful enough to go and get me presents and I'm super grateful. But I thought I would just like share what I got in a sense, I don't know. Yeah, and my hair is cute. Tried a new style today. I don't know if I'm gonna keep it, but my friend Nithika, she got me two things. She got me this lip scrub lip polish by Fresh. She also got me this Fenty Beauty lip stain, I think, in the shade My Type, and I tried this on already. It's so, so cute. So I'm excited to wear this. Another thing to add to my Fenty Beauty collection. And of course, a nice handwritten note as well. They all gave me cards, and I thought that was super sweet. My friend Sarah gave me a Visa gift card. Coco got me this mindfulness journal, and it's really cute. It has a bunch of like different prompts in here, and like also like sections where you can read and stuff. And then I left off here, but Coco got me this stationery kit, which is super cute, and I'm definitely gonna be using like the post-its and stuff because I just like making stuff cute. And she crocheted some earrings for me, which I can't wait to wear. They're so adorable. Like, look at this. cute green bag that I can definitely see myself wearing on vacations and stuff. Raydress also, she drew this and I thought that was so cute. The detail, like, let's get into the detail. The astronauts, the moon, like, look at this. That's crazy. So she got me this candle, grapefruit lavender. It smells really good. This really cute mug, it just says, "You make my day brighter," in my favorite color, yellow. So just some hydrating face masks. Also, I got a new perfume to add to my collection. It's the Daisy Marc Jacobs, but this one's Daisy Love, and it smells so good. I wore it last night at the party. Love it so much. And it's like, it's starting to feel like spring now, you know, like the trees and everything. You can't see that, but yeah. So I'm gonna be wearing this today. So this is, I forgot to show you my bag, but this is my senior bag. It's Hello Kitty and it's sparkly.
So true, girly pop.
And then I showed, oh, yeah, you can see it. And then this is Sophia's, but you've seen this one already. But it's, yeah.
Look, they're besties.
Mine is like so much bigger.
Why is it so heavy?
Because I needed all my stuff.
Oh my god. Oh my gosh. It's heavy.
Yeah. Anyways,
no, it's heavy. Kayleen
has a little Powerpuff Girls purse. Sure. And here's Coco. So I just gave Sophia a tattoo, and it's Sonic. I think I did really well.
And a butterfly.
Oh, and a butterfly.
That's flying down.
Okay, she's salty about that. Hey y'all, I look a little bit rough right now. Just came back from Philadelphia for a day trip and my allergies are acting up so bad. I don't have a rash, but like it makes my skin have like bumps. Anyways, I'm going home. Very long day. It was very fun though, and I'm glad I got the opportunity to go. This is my English class. And yeah, that's all you really need to know. Cause, oh my God, I'm gonna miss the bus. Okay. So me and Sophia are on our way to the cafeteria because I just want to pick up a sandwich. I'm not really that hungry. And then I think we're gonna sit out on the field. Right? Okay. Just keep